everyone, this is me, Gretel. In today's video, I'm going to take up about inactive accounts policy. To the newcomers of my channel, my name is Gretel. Welcome to my channel, Gretel Loves to Share. If you want to join in my live streaming and be updated on my personal vlogs, and if you want to learn more about YouTube thoughts, especially for the beginners, make sure to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. So YouTube has additional policies when it comes to inactive accounts. For your account to be inactive, there are three categories. The first one is not logging into the site for at least 6 months. So it is very specific that if you have not logged in to the YouTube site for at least 6 months, then your account will be considered inactive. So if you can't log in daily, then at least try to log in once a week or twice a week or once a month, as long as you have logged in for the past 6 months, because if you have not logged in for at least 6 months, then your account will be reclaimed. Then your account will be considered inactive. Number two reason is never having uploaded video content. So for an account to be considered active, it should contain content. So it is important to upload videos. It is important to create content. If you can't upload once a week, then do that once in 2 weeks or once a month. As long as there are videos in your account so that it will not be considered inactive. And the third reason is not actively partaking in watching or commenting on videos or channels. So this only means that there must be engagement. You should engage. You should watch the videos. You should leave comments. You should follow, especially to the channels that you have subscribed to, or else your account will be considered inactive. What is the consequence of this? What is the consequence of being an inactive account? Being an inactive account, that only means that you will be deleted from the channels that you have subscribed to. And for that reason, the channel will be losing subscribers. That is the consequence. And that is my video for today. I hope you have learned something from this video. And if you did, then hit the thumbs up, share this video, and leave comments below. Again, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, and if you want to join in my live streaming, if you want to get updated on my personal vlogs, and if you want to learn more of YouTube thoughts, especially for the beginners, make sure to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell.